sportsman.com. And so today we're here in UNP, Florida with our guide service, Intercoastal Safaris. We have a first-time hunter. Tell us who you are, where you're from.
I'm Peter from North Carolina.
And Peter from North Carolina has never been hunting before in his life, so he comes down and decides to shoot diver ducks over salt water and at the end of November on white sand and beaches. So tell me this, as somebody who has never hunted before, how does this change your perspective on the sport in general?
Yeah, it was a good time. Good to get outside and learn a new sport and have some fun.
Do you plan on eating your ducks or mounting your ducks?
I think we're eating them.
Mm-hmm. Excellent. So today he shot redheads. We got a lot of redhead pairs and a lot of both drakes and hens. But we saw some buffaloes, but we didn't quite get them. But as somebody who's never hunted before and relatively new to shooting your shotgun, do you feel more comfortable with it now after doing it one time with friends and family?
I did, yeah. And it was good to be on a gun too for the first time.
Would you say that was the kind of a motivating factor to get you doing it, having people that you're close to? Well, guys, Steve Lee from sportsmanadvocate.com. Just want to encourage you that if you're not a hunter and you want to be, if you know somebody who is, the favorite thing in any true sportsman is to take somebody new and introduce them to sportsmen. Don't be afraid to ask your friends and family. And like he said, go with a guided hunt on your first couple of ones so they can kind of teach you and hold your hand as you go along. And a year from now, he's probably going to be down here doing it himself. Maybe in North Carolina, right?
There you go.
Thank you, sir.
Appreciate it.
Thanks, guys.